Mel.
Today I'm going to be doing a room tour, and Rainbow Loom requested this video. I got these new lights at Target, and I think they really show off my room a lot. And it's more of like a Tumblr kind of thing, and I'm trying to give off that kind of vibe to everybody. P.S. At the end of the video, I'm going to be giving you guys a surprise that I cannot wait to show you guys. When you walk into my room, to the left you see this glowed up bunny with lights. And I got this, and I think it's really cute and a little bit girly, but I still like it. To your right, you see this family picture. And at the bottom of it, I have this bin that I keep all unnecessary stuff in right next to my backpack. Next to the bin, I have my guitar with my backpack. Right next to my guitar, you see my drawers. And I have no closet, so I have to keep all my long sleeve stuff in a different drawer because this room was originally an office, but we kept it as my room. This is my favorite part of the room, my bed, because I have these gorgeous new lights. They are shaped like stars, and you get to see them up close, and they are so gorgeous that I sleep with them with the lights off, and it like really blows my mind, and I really like it. And I got them at Target, so you can go buy them. And I got them for a clearance, so they were pretty cheap. They were originally like $12, but now they are like $4.
And now they're like $4.
Right across my bed, I have this flower thing where I keep all my sister's toys and stuffed animals. And right next to it is a nightstand, which I use as a desk. And I'm planning maybe later on to spray paint it white. But for now, I'm going to keep it wooden. Right next to my nightstand, I have a bathroom. And you will see later that it's just super simple. In my bathroom, I just have a sink and a door that leads to the backyard and a toilet, duh. But it doesn't have no shower or anything like that. Yes, I decided to tell you at 7:13, which is the best lighting here. I decided to tell you guys that I am going to be giving away a Target gift card, an Apple gift card, or a Play Store gift card, whatever phone you have, and it's going to be a $50 one. The rules are for the YouTube giveaway is that you have to be subscribed to me, and you have to comment why you want it and which phone you have, so I could buy the one that, you know. The deadline for this giveaway is July 20th. For the Instagram giveaway, which is the second prize winner, I am giving away a warm and cozy pink perfume, and I am also I find you every minute I'm without you. And you're gonna get the Big Blue Bath Bomb, the Space Girl Bath Bomb, the Tisty Bath Bomb. All you have to do for this giveaway is follow me on QVEEN.mel. Also DM me why you want these. 1, 2, 3, 4. These four products. So you have to spam and comment me, and don't forget to be active. And that's all you have to do to win the Instagram prize. Bye, my divas, and I will see you next video. Bye. Without flowers, without rainbows, what? What kind of thing going? Oh, what is that? Go click over here to see my previous video. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Bye, my beauties.